it's quite difficult as a writer to kind of keep a balance between being sufficiently aware of whether something is good or not, and the kind of quality of something that you're writing, or the kind of the knowledge that it's the right way to go, and the ability to kind of criticize yourself, and the ability to know when something isn't right or isn't working. And you walk a very kind of tricky tightrope between those two things, because it's a hard thing to keep in your brain, really. Sometimes you think you're the greatest writer since Shakespeare, and then 5 minutes later you think that you couldn't even write your name with a wax crayon. It's hard to navigate those two things, because you need to have enough confidence in your own ability to be able to keep going. And on an individual project, you need to have enough confidence within that project. But you also need a level of humility and ability to criticize yourself, and to be aware of your own faults as a writer, and to be aware of when things aren't working in a particular thing. And you've got to be able to know when to kind of fight your ground, you know, stand up for an idea, and when to kind of take feedback, take criticism, and be constructive with it.